I thought they had a car with an empty van.